Jai Shri
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. wrote songs, thousands of them, and every one of them is a top hit. Anyone who hears his songs looks through a window into the spiritual world, and then the window opens and comes into our room. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wrote some songs, he said, patrolling around town, because no one can live without music. Life doesn't make any sense. No one can live without rhythm. So the way to transfer oneself from the dull, frustrating, complicated, student loan, work in a cubicle world, is to ride the sound vibration all the way back to the spiritual world. And today's song comes with a warning. Once you hear this song, you'll never get it out of your heart. You go to work, sorry to bring it up, on Tuesday or Wednesday or Thursday, as soon as you've recovered. You'll be walking down the hallway, singing this very tune, patrolling around your office, around the university, at your nursing school, wherever you might be. Radha Krishna Bolore.
Oh,
sing everyone's favorite song, whether you know or know not. Deep inside, you know you love this song. Are you ready? Shine.